When Hedi Slimane first took over Celine, Phoebe Philo fans were up in arms, and it makes a lot of sense because Hedi Slimane's aesthetic is basically a complete 180 compared to Phoebe Philo. Phoebe Philo likes pastel colours, and she likes more flowy silhouettes. Hedi Slimane, he likes skinny silhouettes, he likes dark colours, he has sort of like a grunge rocker aesthetic. They're polar opposites.